for both of them. They're very happy.
For Cameron Crime,
I think it's just more about fun.
There's a lot of good players out there.
I mean, it's good for me and Toronto. What do you say?
Yeah, I think so. I think a lot of the guys thought of this as a little mini vacation almost. And that's
my ability to score goals by the game and make points. So watch your own shots.
So he's a member.
Yeah. Yeah.
Or grow a mustache.
She was disappointing. That, you know, my college season ended there, and
I played
in the AHL team
last
year. So
I
knew
what it was experience like to be a champion in professional hockey.
That was a great experience. Win the Calder Cup on my first year in the pro.
My name is Nathan McKinnon, and I'm part of the Panini Double Rookie Class.
Hi, I'm Sean Monahan, and I'm part of the Panini Double Rookie Class.
My name is Brendan Gallagher, and I'm a part of the Panini Double Rookie Class.
I'm Dylan McElrath, and I'm part of the Panini Double Rookie Class.
I'm Bo Horvat, and I'm part of the Panini Double Rookie Class.
I'm Mark McNeil, and I'm a part of the Panini Double Rookie Class.
I'm Tyler Biggs, I'm part of the Panini Double Rookie Class.
Hi, I'm Malcolm Seaman, and I'm happy to be a part of the Panini Double Rookie Class.